over here. My men have already secured this sector. Watkins and his troops know we're here.
Doesn't matter. They won't stop me from finding my daughter.
I know, but there's something more at stake here, Cahal. I've had time to analyze the data we got from Endron's HQ in Nevada. The biofuel and the treatment undergone by the prisoners are both linked to the Earthblood protocol.
I don't give a fuck about the protocol.
Damn it, Cahal, listen. Even if you do save Adana, if we don't put a stop to what's going on here, the whole world is fucked.
What are you talking about?
The tests on the prisoners allowed Endron to develop a compound that acted as an attractor for Banes. Lots of people affected ended up as Fomori.
Then the gas Watkins used in Nevada.
It's their biofuel. They've developed a method to spread their compound in gas form, and right now this is where they're producing it.
In fact, this is where they produced it from the start. They don't have the necessary equipment in Nevada. I read it in a report at their HQ.
Humans will contaminate each other, turn each other into Fomori, simply by driving their fucking cars. That's the Earthblood protocol.
Then this base needs to be destroyed.
Damn right. We'll split up to divide their forces. Go get Adana, and try to draw their troops' attention. We both know you can handle it. My team will follow you to place explosives and mop up any stragglers.
Fine by me. As long as you can help me find her.
I'll open any doors I can remotely. Now, let's go.
Good luck, Al.
Bring our girl back home. Deckard, with me.
The rig is split into four sectors. And of course, Watkins locked down the whole site when he saw us coming. To get where Adana's being held, you'll need to advance sector by sector, unlocking each one as you go. Now, connect me to this sector's terminal. This sector's lock has been taken care of.
How's your side looking?
We're making progress.
Thank you.
my way to the next sector.
There's a helipad not too far from you. That should have access to this sector's terminal.
I'm at the North Sector. Now what?
The terminal downstairs. And all the guards in your way.
The North Sector guards managed to slow Lambda Mankind's advance. Keep it up! Mr. Watkins is counting on you! Make him proud!
That. Your turn, Ava.
On it. You head to the North Sector.
How are you managing?
Lost some men in a counterattack, but we've managed to push them back.
Thank you.
Rocks have broken through the North Sector.
It's nothing we didn't plan for. Return to your positions and keep your eyes open. Maybe you regret attacking them.
Ava, how are you managing?
We placed C4 on key support structures in two sectors. Took some heavy losses in the process, but we're holding strong.
I'm entering the North Sector.
The server you're looking for is downstairs. Aw, fuck.
What is it?
I've got two black spiral dancers on my screen, waiting for you.
Black spirals. Good. I've got an old score to settle. So, Watkins has sent his dogs to do his dirty work.
Hey,
I've got no choice.
Disconnect the server. It'll allow me to open your path to Adana.
These sons of bitches won't hurt anyone again. Server's been neutralized.
Nice. Now I can open the way to the west sector. That's where they're keeping Adana. Go get her back.
Thank you. Aidy! Aidy! I'm here! It's all right!
Dad!
I'm here.
It hurts. Dad, I don't want to die. I don't...
Aidy. Aidy.
Flamethrower, take cover!
Cahal. Cahal, can you hear me?
I'm here.
The explosives are almost ready.
But Endron sent in reinforcements.
We can't handle this alone. We need you, Cahal.
Idana. She's... God.
I know.
Watkins. Tell me where that son of a bitch is.
Cahal, we might not make it. We need you here.
Where's Watkins?
On the roof of your building. But please, Cahal, I beg you, come back to us.
Ava, hold on. I'm coming.
Thank you, Cahal. You can intercept their main force. We can handle the rest. They're regrouping before they come down on us. I've opened a shortcut for you so you can take them by surprise.
I'm in position.
You've got several waves of reinforcements heading your way. Get ready.
Ava, I've taken care of the reinforcements.
I owe you one, Cahal. Meet up with us, then we can say goodbye to this fucking place.
We'll find him. I promise you.
After shocking reports from environmentalist group Lambda Mankind led to a worldwide boycott, the Endron Energy Company has abandoned its plans to bring its biofuel to market. In a written statement, Endron leadership expressed its surprise at what it referred to as personal and unapproved actions by former CEO Richard Watkins.
Find Watkins. Pentex is very interested in his research.